some Faboo gossip that just can't wait. That's right, yours truly, Holly B. Wood, nabbed a juicy interview with Rosie O'Donnell, star of Nickelodeon's first movie ever, Harriet the Spy. Rosie, tell me, how did you land such a fabulous part?
I told them I knew you, Hollywood. And they said, you're in, Rosie O.
Oh, no way.
That's all I said. You know, they had a lot of people wanted this role. Meryl Streep.
Meryl.
Oh. Jodie Foster. Jody. Michelle Pfeiffer. They all wanted this role. And I said, Holly B. Wood. Boom. I was in. So thanks, Holly. I don't know who you called, but...
Oh, how were the clothes on the set? To die for?
Faboo, Holly. Faboo.
Oh, really?
In fact, I had it in my contract that I get to keep all the clothes. And you'll be seeing me in this outfit at the Academy Awards.
Can't wait to see you there.
Holly, it's been great meeting you, and I hope that we can hang out together again soon, because can I say something? You look fabulous.
Gotta run. Thanks, Rosie. And remember, Harriet the Spy, now playing at a theater near you.